A very good morning to all my wow kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So kids, did you know which festival is around the corner? Yes, Navratris are coming. So did you know about it? What does it Navratri means? Navratri means 9 nights. So my dear kids, during these 9 days, we worship 9 forms of Ma Durga. And kids, during Navratris, the devotees of Ma Durga will take the fast for 9 days. And they complete their fast on 8th or 9th day with the Kanya Puja. Yes, kids, I hope you have noticed this thing in your families also. When Mama is doing a special prayer in the morning, and on the 8th or 9th day, they will complete their puja with halwa and puri. And kids, did you know, during all these celebrations, our traditional dance of Gujarat, which we call Garba, is performed during these 9 days. People organize Dandiya nights and it's really fun and enjoyable 9 nights. So today we learn about a festival which continues for 9 days and we call it Navratri. So happy Navratri to all my Bhavkis.